I was just saying, I knew her as a man, so it's confusing knowing what to call them now.
Are you married?
Yeah.
What was your wife's name before you were married?
Sarah. Barker, Sarah Barker.
So how on earth do you get your head around the fact that you now have to call her Sarah Proctor? Christ, must be so confusing for you.